Well, Cameron, it kind of depends on where you are. We were on certain stretches of Interstate 40 today in Guilford County, and some of those were decent. By that, I mean at least one lane in some stretches had been cleared down to the pavement, and you could almost go 55 miles an hour, but certainly not for long. In the city, this is what the main roads look like. This is Washington Street in downtown Greensboro, and you can see that the roads have been cleared of the initial snowpack, but there is still some packed snow underneath, some ice underneath that, so still, of course, they are urging some caution. There is a portion of downtown Greensboro that is closed off to traffic right now, and there is an army of city crews behind me here working to get all of the snow off of this area that is right near the International Civil Rights Museum. These workers have been charged with the task of taking all the snow off the sidewalk and the roadways in preparation for the grand opening ceremony set to take place on Monday morning. We have heard from leaders at the museum this afternoon, and they say that that ceremony is still going on as planned at 8 a.m. Monday morning, but some other events that were companion events to the main event on Monday have been changed a little bit. There was a gala event set for tonight at the Corey Convention Center. That has been postponed until February the 13th. 2,300 people were expected to attend this $100 a plate dinner tonight at the Corey, but again, that postponed. There was also supposed to be a service tomorrow, Sunday night, at the Greensboro Coliseum. That event has been canceled, and we're still waiting for word on whether that will be rescheduled. So organizers were a little discouraged by the fact that they had to move some things around, but they say the main event is, of course, Monday, and everything will go on, rain or shine, or should I say, snow or shine. Cameron?